Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to make the crochet bead stitch. This is suitable for the blanket or Afghan. Make slip knot. Make 15 foundation chains. Then make one more chains, counter chain, first single crochet, and then I am going to the third chain of my hook and make one single crochet in each stitch. Three chain, counter chain, first double crochet and turn it for next round. Chain, go to the next stitch and make one double crochet. And then you pull through yarn and wrap the yarn over your hook. Insert this hook into this stitch. Three loops in my hook. Total 5 loops in my hook. One more times. Total 7 loops in my hook. And now I am making it 2 and then make one single crochet and then skip the next stitch, go to the next and make one double crochet. Sorry. Yes. Here. skip the next stitch, go to the next and make one double crochet and make the same pattern into this DC stitch. Two loops in my hook and make it one. Now skip the next stitch, go to the next and make one double crochet and you repeat the same pattern in this round. I have completed my second round. For next round, make one chain, turn your work, first chain count as a first single crochet and make one single crochet in each stitch across this round. Then repeat the second round pattern, 1, 2, 3 chain, one more chain, count as your first DC and one chain, turn your work and go to the next stitch and make one DC. Sorry.